Republican National Convention and the president's renomination speech will now be held in Jacksonville, Florida this August. The convention was originally set to be held in Charlotte, North Carolina. However, the governor there expressed concerns about a full-scale convention because of the pandemic. Democrats are considering holding a mostly virtual convention in late August in Milwaukee.